Yeah, I'm gonna play out of here. Oh, and his body coming off. Right now, this is a battle for third. Not the losing in third, Penn's in fourth, but Penn takes the Joker. So Dakota's up front now, and taking that Joker. There's Testament in the two. There's Testament in the two. Engine the one. Battle from Testament. So we got Tyler Jones and Ty Testament at the same time. There's Testman. Top three right here. Ben, Jones, and Testament.
I'm
Got North Dakota out front. Dakota got screwed there. Let's see what happens. So Jones should be out front now. Dakota flamed out. We got Jones in the two. We got Ty Nissen out front. There's Tyler Jones in the Now the Jones are going to roll up the cavalry. Oh no, that doesn't go first. Now the Jones is going to do. That's Tyler Jones. Testman in the run. Testman in the run. Jones in the two.
Yeah. We're down here at the podium with your champion, Ty Festman. Guys in the chat room saying, oh, the main is only 30 minutes, but man, that was just an absolute battle.
Yeah, it was
a big talk to Joe Delaney. I've been going off on it all week. You know, some people like it, some people hate. You is one of the best in the world. Are you a fan of it, and what it adds to the strategy and the complexity to the event?
I definitely think it's a part of it. You can get all the funny stuff, and everybody's acting. It's like everything. I love it. You know, but a little bit hard to take this out, but I know it's all good.
Had the table for the last lap, would you ask? All right, big round of applause, Ty Festman!
In the number 2 spot, Tyler Jones! Top Qualifier and 2021 Psycho Nitro Blast Champion, Ty Tessman! Congratulations.